All right, everybody, it's been an hour. I had to go do some laundry, so it's been an hour now. So it's time to demold. Yay, it's all cured. And let's do this together, see how it comes out. This container, which is not a problem. Got this from the dollar store. So good. I like to cut off all these little straggly ends. Have a mold for it. There you go. And if you had watched my previous video on how to put the plastilina on top of here and, you know, stamp it with your stamps and put your logo in, the logo would have come out in here. But this time I didn't want my logo. I just wanted a plain even top. So that's what I got. And I love it. And you guys are going to freak out when you see the vessel that I'm making for this top, for this lid. It's a previous candle, and I love the vessel. It's an hourglass shaped vessel, and I'm going to make a mold out of that. I might probably do a video to show you guys how I do that. And yeah, that will be my next vessel. But there you go. There you have it. So, get your silicone. This brand is really good. And make your molds. Get creative. Thanks for watching, everybody. Bye.